It comes around but once a year from across the Emerald Isle, like a banshee out of good old Notre Dame. When the laddies get all surly over easy buxom girlies, and the morning after's never quite the same. So you've put it on your calendar, the 17th of March, and you've set aside your best green attire. You watch the Boston Celtics, and I'm sorry I can't help it, but point out the simple fact I must require. You're not Irish, you're not a Paddy, you don't know nothing about the IRA. You drink a beer that's from Milwaukee when you celebrate St. Patrick's Day. Yeah, you heard me, I up and said it. You have no idea what Ireland's about. So you listen to you too? Yeah, well, what do you fucking do? You couldn't stomach but a single pint of stout. You're not Irish. The pipes are calling from glen to glen across the mountainside, but you don't know the rest of the words, do ya? You know why? Because it's not on your flogging Molly CD. Oh, nice shirt. It reads Irish, I were drunk. That's original. Did you get that at Spencer Gifts or Hot Topic? How about that plaid kilt? You know, plaid is Scottish, right? Oh, what? You're gonna get mad at me because you get a knotwork tattoo? Sit down and drink your shamrock shake, frat boy.
You're not Irish.